This is how to change your cabin filter on your Corsa D, 2006 to 2010. This is a 2010 model. We're going to remove the glove box first, taking four screws out, one there, and then two at the top, one there, and one there. Now the glove box is out, we can see behind, and we can see this here comes all the way up, and that just clips out, unhooks from the top, and shows you the existing cabin filter just in there. This is a bit of a pig to get to, I certainly is one-handed. There we go. It comes. There's your one. There's your new one. Right, here we go. Trying to get the new one back in now, which is not as simple as removing the old one. It just needs a bit more messing about, that's all. There we are, he's in. Then the hook end on the top. Hook him on and click. Well, click and he's in. Then we've just got to put the glove box back in. Forget to tuck the seal in around the edge. Just come out with it. Just like that. All four screws put back in, 1, 2, 3, 4, and make sure the kick plate is back where it should be on top of that. As you slide it in, seal's back in place down the edge, and we've got a nice working little box with a nice clean air filter in it. That's it, nice and simple. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.